Sunny days and road trips, the perfect recipe for long weekends. But beware. Sunnybrook research led by Dr. Donald Redelmeier finds that bright, clear weather actually increases the risk of a life-threatening crash by 16%.
A 16% increase is a big increase in risk. It's far, far higher than would occur if you switched off your airbag, for example.
The study looked at thousands of patients hospitalized at Sunnybrook for motor vehicle collisions over the past 20 years, cross-checking the weather conditions at the time of each crash. Dr. Redelmeier says glare is not to blame, as most crashes occurred in the middle of the day, not at dusk and dawn. The most likely culprit, he says, is an optical illusion. Bright sunlight makes objects look crisp and clear and closer than they really are. And that makes the approaching speed of surrounding landscapes seem slower.
Because of the optical illusion, your progress down the road feels too slow, and thereby it tempts drivers to speed.
The Mona Lisa painting is a perfect example of this optical illusion. Her image, which is clear, appears closer than the less defined background. Dr. Redelmeier says this illusion is compounded by modern vehicle technology. Smooth rides make it impossible to tell how fast you're really going unless you deliberately check your speedometer. Whatever the season, he says, don't let a bright sunny day lure you into a false sense of security.
The worst crashes occur when people just didn't anticipate what was going on. And almost all of these crashes could have been completely avoided by a small change in driver behavior.
He says sunglasses and visors won't help, but other things will. Always signal your turns, yield to the right of way, and respect and set cruise controls to posted speed limits. A mere 10% increase in driving speed increases your risk of a life-threatening crash by 30%. There are also over-speeding alarm apps you can download that will warn you if you're going too fast. So enjoy the beautiful weather, just don't ruin it with an ugly crash. With Sunnyview, I'm Monica Mattis.